and in the end the inmate had to give up his booty and his cheeks got clapped out 2 times a day for 5 years to the inmate who gave him the free noodles and tuna just to pay back the debt owed. Oliver didn't want to go down this path, so he never accepted anything from anyone. Oliver was pretty intelligent and went to Oxford University, but in life sometimes things just go left.